All right, I'll do this video in the English. And you see the. He's old. He's very old. No, I've never trimmed, never cut the spurs. He's 10 years old. And so because I never cut the spurs, it is not a problem. But there was a time when I wanted to really cut the spurs, and it's like, well, I can't even see them now. They're there. There it is. Okay. Yeah, there was a time I really, really wanted to cut the spurs off. I'm like thinking, no, this is terrible, you know. I have to do some terrible thing with the potato. No, just leave it. Just leave the animal. You do not have to cut the spurs ever. Now, what he's gone through recently, there's another rooster in the garden out of the blue. It has caused him much stress. And at the moment, he's gone through a molting. He's actually lost many of his tail feathers. And so I'm thinking this is something that happens at the 10-year moment. He's lost many of his tail feathers, and he's regrowing them. This is something brand new, absolutely brand new. He has lost tail feathers before, maybe once a year, a couple, and then he gets fresh. But now he's lost them all. So he's acting like a girl. He's acting like a girl, and it's quite an interesting moment. In his life. But yeah, it's this is really what I wanted to say, is don't worry the spurs. Yeah. He wants to go back to bed. So yeah. Don't worry the spurs so much. It's really just they say it's for the hen to stop it from the hen. He walks slower. He walks in first position, you know. So because he walks slower, because he walks slower, gosh dang, I lost him. Supposed to hold on tight? Yeah, you always have to hold on tight with the bird. Yeah, you have to hold on tight. I don't know, maybe in a while they'll grow back. Illustrious again. Yeah, they appear too. So that's all I wanted to say, is don't worry about the spurs. I want to end that discussion. It's out there often. You have to do something, and it's a terrible mess, and just forget it. Just leave him, leave your rooster as is. And they just walk slower, and they sing less. And that's the way life goes. Okay, Ivan, are you happy? Did you make your big happy debut? Yeah, there he is. He's tired of making his debut. He says he just wants to go to bed. All right.